If we can get the little chickens out the way, I see some dandelions. Look. You want to get them?
Let's go get them.
Yeah. Go grab a few.
Here's one.
And you know what we're going to do with these, right?
Yeah, eat them.
Eat them. Mm-hmm.
No chocobos. They're not yours. Oh, wait.
One. They're not going to eat it. They used to when they were little.
Yeah, you
still. Mm-hmm. Come on. Let's have them. And then we'll take them into the house and eat them.
Well, this is how we make them. We put vinegar and honey on them. And we definitely. Oh, no. Only eat the petals.
It wasn't vinegar. It was, vanilla, you mean?
Oh, yeah. And then you put in honey with it. Mm-hmm. It's just boom.
Yeah. All right, buddy, what are you about to have?
Dandelions.
You're going to put some honey on it. I'm going to put some vanilla on it.
I can get any
the honey? Honey.
Get out of there.
Honey. Tell honey, get out of there.
Get out of there.
There we go.
You only got a little.
Honey, you messed up the video. Come. Boop. All right.
I'm going to have this one.
I'm going to have that one. I'm going to take mine and put it in here like this. Mm. Is it good? Oh, yeah, that's sweet. Yeah. Mm. Let's eat the yellow part.
I need more.
They are delicious. And if you make yourself a salad using dandelion greens or just any type of lettuce in general, iceberg or what have you, go in your garden. Make sure it's a chemical-free garden. Grab yourself some dandelion, give them a good wash, and put them right on top of your salad with a little honey and vanilla. It's delicious. Right, buddy?
Right.